And now Raquel. There's that corkscrew elbow off the second rope. Cover. Rhea Ripley won't let it happen. These two women who know each other so well. Raquel knocked off Rhea Ripley in a last woman standing match. 2021 NXT. Ripley's last match at NXT.
Former best friends and training partners. Feels like a long time ago, though.
And for the moment, it's come down to this. Perhaps the two most powerful women on Monday Night Raw. Both women down off the collision. Watch this and the impact of Ripley and Rodriguez.